Did you know? Chef and restaurateur David Chang was the first celebrity to win the top $1 million prize on Who Wants to Be a Millionaire for charity in 2020.